Hi, good morning. I'm your Molasan's teacher, Chandra sir. How are you, children? I hope you are all fine. Children, we know the moral education means an ethical education that helps choose the right path in life. It comprises some basic principles such as truthfulness, honesty, charity, hospitality, tolerance, love, kindness and sympathy. The moral education makes one perfect. Children, in this class also, we are going to learn one more new moral story. The story name is The Boy Who Cried Wolf. Children, in the story, one shepherd boy felt bored and played a trick again and again. Children, through this story, we are going to learn what will happen to the shepherd boy in the end of the story. Let me start the story.
Once there was a shepherd boy who had to look after a flock of sheep. One day, he felt bored and decided to play a trick on the villagers. He shouted, "Help! Wolf! Wolf!" The villagers heard his cries and rushed out the village to help the shepherd boy. When they reached him, they asked, "Where is the wolf?" The shepherd boy laughed loudly. "Oh ha ha! I fooled all of you. I was only playing a trick on you." A few days later, the shepherd boy played this trick again. Again he cried, "Help! Help! Wolf! Wolf!" Again, the villager rushed off the hill to help him, and again they found that boy had tricked them. They were very angry with him for being so naughty. Then, sometime later, a wolf went to the field. The wolf attacked one sheep and then another and another. The shepherd boy runs toward villager shouting, "Help! Help! Wolf, help somebody!" The villagers heard his cries, but they laughed because they thought it was not another trick. The boy ran to the nearest village and said, "A wolf is attacked the sheep. I lay alive before, but this time it is true." Finally, the villagers went to look. It was true. They could see the wolf running away and many dead sheep laying on the grass. We may not believe someone who often tells lies, even when he tells the truth.
Children, through this story, we learnt if we always telling lies, no one believe us, even when we tell the truth. Children, you know the moral of the story? The moral of the story, a liar will not be believed even when we speaks the truth. The moral of the story, a liar will not be believed even when we speaks the truth. Okay, children? We will meet in next class with a new story. Okay, bye children.